Auditor S. Gurumurthy, who exposed the Maran scam in 2011, has strongly reacted to former telecom minister Dayanidhi Maran accusing the CPI of pleasing the RSS. Gurumurthy alleged that this was ridiculous. He said that the CBI initially did not proceed with the matter, so he had to go to the Supreme Court. Dayanidhi Maran has hit out at the CBI after the arrest of three people, including his close aide, in a decade-old case. Maran met his DMK party chief M. Karunanidhi and accused the investigating agency of framing him and trying to please the RSS.
The man ran away without filing a defamation. He says the same lie now. Okay. You know, how did the CBI proceed in the matter? CBI did not proceed, so I had to go to the Supreme Court. In January 2014, the CBI told the Supreme Court they are registering an FIR. So they registered the FIR. At that time was also the UPA was in power. NDA was not in power. And that FIR is being acted upon today. So what has NDA or BJP or RSS to do anything with this? The man is ridiculous. He is lying. He is lying because the media has not confronted him with these facts. If the media is sincere, it will tell him this is what is written at that time. You were challenged to file a defamation case. Why didn't you file? The media has not asked him. That is why he is openly telling lies.
CBI on Wednesday arrested V. Govardhaman, Maran's former private secretary, in the case. Investigators have alleged that Maran was telecom minister between 2004 and 2007. He used more than 300 government-owned phone lines for Sun TV, the media network owned by his brother Kalanithi Maran in Tamil Nadu.
And so in 2011, I exposed all this. Then Maran came out with a threat to issue a legal notice. He issued a legal notice and saying he will file a defamation against me and claim 10 crore damages. I told, welcome Mr. Maran, you filed this case, but these are the facts. BSNL notice itself shows 323 lines were suppressed and installed, and the CBI says the same thing. So BSNL also says the same thing, which is under your ministry. And CBI also says the same thing. How do you say you got only one line?
The CBI has named the former minister and officials of the state-owned telephone company BSNL in an FIR or police complaint filed in 2013.
100%. They didn't want to suppress. It had come out. They delayed and they were trying to postpone it as much as possible. That is what I prevented by going to Supreme Court.
Powered by NNIS.